WeissLicht PY24W LED turn signal bulbs. Finally, a solution for vehicles using this new style bulb. The PY24W is a custom bulb designed specifically for turn signals in newer BMW vehicles. This LED bulb solution from WeissLicht, proudly carried by Bimmian, is the first of its kind. Available in either amber or white illuminating colors. Guaranteed to be error-free. Warranted for one full year, although it will likely outlast your vehicle. Very bright and very high-tech. Precision soldered onto a white circuit board to appear clear in your lens housing. These bulbs are made up of 18 three-cluster LEDs for a total of 54 points of light illuminating your lens housing. We will demonstrate the installation of the bulb on an E92 light housing and will begin by unclipping and removing the bulb socket base from the housing. Accessing the socket is different depending on the vehicle. Some vehicles provide easy access through the engine bay, like the E70 X5. On some vehicles, access is easier through a door in the wheel well that needs to be unclipped or unscrewed, like on the E90, E92 3 Series. In some very rare cases, you may need to completely remove the light housing to access the bulb. Next, we press the clips, rotate, and remove the original bulb. We will seat the new bulb into the socket base and rotate. There is still some room between the bulb base and the socket lock position. You will have to make sure to fasten the bulb all the way, or it may become loose when reinstalling it into the light housing. With the light housing removed from the car, we can show you just how the bulb contacts lock when inserted. These two points must make contact first, before the bulb socket base can be rotated back into place. Be sure to gently rotate the base until it eases into the housing, then press firmly, and lastly, rotate. If the socket does not hold in place, remove it. Make sure the bulb is still seated properly, then reinstall once more. For more info on this product, please visit www.bimmian.com/WTS.